Now we're going to talk about services in Angular. A service that holds a function or functions or any value that app needs. Basically, you define a service and your components will use your services. So a service is just a class that holds a function or any value that app needs. Let's say here we have Angular service. On the left hand side, I have a logger service. Inside the logger service, I have three methods: log, error, and one. So a service that holds a function or functions, we have a multiple functions inside the logger class. You can see that now any component can use this service. So our application can use this service. On the right hand side, we have a hero service. We have created the hero service, and inside the hero service, I have a getHeroes method. A service is a class that holds a function or functions that app needs. Like my hero list component, my hero component, and hero detail component can use this hero service. So let's talk about why do we need service. It increases the modularity and reusability. You can use the functions. If you have a reusable function, you put that functions inside the service, and then you will use this service throughout your components. You don't need to write complex business logic in component. Let's say we have created the hero component. I don't need to write the complex business logic. And if you are working with Angular application, you don't need to fetch data from the server or HTTP calling in components. That's why they created the service. You have to do HTTP calling in the service. If you have to validate the user input, you have to create that method inside the service. Then you have to reuse that method into your components.